The following six-man contest is an elimination match. And at a combined weight of 707 pounds, Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, and Dean Ambrose. The Shield.
If you like action, this six-man tag team match is for you.
You can say that again. We're looking at six of WWE's most exciting superstars all in one match. It doesn't get much more exciting than that.
The self-proclaimed A-lister making his way to the ring now.
You can drop that self-proclaimed bit, Cole. There's no denying that The Miz is about as A-list as it gets.
At a combined weight of 499 pounds, Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Sheamus's power brings an advantage to any team that
looking for the sharpshooter, and he's sitting out. Cesaro gonna get him to tap out, baby.
Nobody on the roster stretches an opponent quite as effectively.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Seth Rollins just changed.
Quick pin attempt here. Oh man, I thought he had him.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Here,
what a spear!
That could be a game changer.
And I'm looking at Sheamus. What's the story? Skull crushing finale.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done. Perfectly executed. executed, guys.
Oh, that was close, so close.
Making those Iowans and other middle Americans proud.
The Lunatic Fringe has him right where he wants him.
Yes! But did he go for it too early?
Nobody gets up from a take.
His shoulders are down.
There's an ear fall.
That's all right, Cole.
The Miz looking a little bit shaken.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far...
There!
That was vicious. He's in control.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's got it! He's got it!
He's going to tap!
He's in the driver's seat now.
You don't get stretched like that and expect to walk the same way.
If Sheamus hits this, this one's over.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Down with a powerbomb.
That changes the...
Looking for the quick pin. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
On the shoulders.
Oh, my bro!
Oh, my gosh!
So impressive.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are...
Oh, man, that was nasty.
Now that's...
Here we go for the win!
2, 3. I know what Cesaro's trying to do, but I'm not sure I agree with his tactics here.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here. Ain't no stop.
Superman punch!
This might be it, guys. He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Just when you...
He could pin his opponent right here.
Throughout Cesaro's career, he's shown a physical dominance like we've never seen before. This man is universally respected no matter where he goes.
Seth Rollins in a very difficult spot here.
At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
To be successful, the offensive style he's relying on tonight requires he not lose too much stamina. But by the looks of things right now, he might need a new game plan.
A very crucial part in the match for him here.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Can't waste any time.
And he goes for the pin.
He knows he's in trouble.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
That'll put Sheamus in a bad mood.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Sent into the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's the counter. Turns it around.
Sheamus with the Irish curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
My gosh.
Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
This one's over, guys.
Seth Rollins finding himself in some big trouble.
This six-man tag team match certainly seems to be getting the best of him here.
Guys, check out his partners. They can clearly see he doesn't have anything left.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns smashes that one.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to cap him?
He's looking for the win.
1, 2, 3. What an amazing six-man tag match.
are your winners, Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, and Dean Ambrose. The Shield
took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.